Now we're gonna help somebody kick their summer off just right with the ultimate grilling package. Check this out.
That's right. One lucky audience member will win Weber's Spirit 2 Gas Grill in Sapphire, which has three burners so you can cook your main dish along with your sides at once. The original 22-inch charcoal kettle grill, the rapid fire chimney starter, the iGrill 3, which lets you know when your food has reached the perfect temperature, and other Weber accessories.
Very careful. That's good. The drum has a life and a mind of its own, let's say. Okay, who won? Who won?
Courtney Elkhorn.
Do you need a new grill?
Well, I live with my grandparents. They need one, so yeah.
All right. Well, look, there's two.
Well, yeah. So if you live with your grandparents, chances are they have some sort of yard or rooftop?
Yeah, yeah.
That's awesome.
You can and we're
be
moving.
You will be the grilling destination of the neighborhood.
Thank you.
Now, the first thing is the robo mower. What I love about this is
this is cool.
This is so cool. It's the real deal. My 12-year-old self would have fallen in love with this thing,
right?
Because I was mowing everybody's lawn, and this thing would have done the job a lot easier. So the cool thing is you can, you know, stake out stakes around your yard where you want it to go. It will do up to an acre per charge. An acre.
That's a lot of land.
So if you have more than an acre, well, you have too big of a house, but and too big of a yard. But this thing, you can also run it by remote control,
so
too.
Cool.
And of course, you can see, like, it gets over everything. I mean, it can get a little squirrely on you, but look at this. So the cool thing is,
you know, all I think when I see this is I could be drinking and grilling while the lawn is being mowed.
Totally. So there's sensors around it. Cool thing is, there's all these features. If somebody picks it up, there's a safety feature on it, so it will cut off the blade. It's very safe, and
it's very cool.
And it's just cool looking, right? I mean,
it's
kind of massive. It's for all the guys. So anybody, this is something perfect to have around the house. It's a little expensive, but after a few, you know, years, you will pay it off. And trust me, I mowed everybody's lawn.
What's the ballpark price on that, you guys?
At 21.
About 1,000?
About 2,100.
Oh,
2,100. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah.
All right, whatever.
Trust
you
me,
never
two
have
summers,
to mow your lawn
two
ever
summers,
again.
That thing has paid off, all right? Okay.
Reach in there and find out who's never going to mow their lawn again.
Oh, man, I'm so jealous of you. I want this. Joan Dronzik.
Lawnmower.
You got it.
Are you? Do you have a lawn?
I do have a lawn.
You have a yard that
That's
you can use
awesome.
It.
Absolutely.
Will you call me and tell me how it works? Because maybe I'll come over and I will.
Sure. Absolutely.
Enjoy your pressure washing.
Yeah.
Yes.
Woo! Okay. The cool thing about this Carter, this is a K3 pull behind pressure washer. And the cool thing about this, it's mobile. It will follow you wherever you want to go, which is completely different than any other pressure washer.
What can we do with a pressure washer?
You clean patios, your house, your driveway. I'm going to show you.
Yeah, let's watch the video.
Personally, I love using a power washer for the patio furniture and the patio and even the driveway. First off, you have this power washing the gun right here. Make sure you know how to hold it. Use two hands. The cool thing about this one has two different tips that you can easily pull off and change. This is the variable power speed, and this is the dirt blaster, so it's gonna give a little bit more pressure. You wanna make sure you start about 18 inches away and slowly move your way in, because it is pretty powerful, and you don't want that stuff to spit back in your face. And just go back and forth in a nice side-to-side motion. All right, time to start cleaning this building. Rach, don't ever say I didn't do anything for you. Yeah, there we go. And one of the best features about the Carter K3 Follow Me, it's gonna follow me. I can go wherever I want to. Come on, buddy. Come on.
It's like a little puppy.
Yeah, cool thing about that. The cool thing about that, it follows you wherever you want to go, and I cleaned up the outside of your building. What's
Thank
up?
Thank you, by the way. I never thought I wanted a pressure washer before. Now I do.